Hi, I'm Margaret from ILioGuide, and today I'm happy to share with you part two on hormones and the very important role that hormones plays throughout our life. And so some things that as listeners, as clinicians, you can be thinking about with the young people in your life is when are they starting their menstrual cycles? And so for the young women in your life, if they're involved in ballet, in gymnastics, in activities that it's keeping their percent body fat very low, that may be delaying the onset of menarche, which is not a good thing for bones. And so unless these young people are considering, you know, a lifetime career, you may want to help them understand the importance of having sufficient amount of body fat in order to allow the body to feel that it's surviving well enough that it can actually start having a regular menstrual cycle. Now, not only is it the age of menarche important, but the regular occurrence of a menstrual cycle is a very good indicator that bones are being well supported by hormones. So the choice of birth control also then becomes very important, because we know that certain birth control, such as Depo-Provera, which is an injection that is given on a regular basis, stops menstrual cycles from occurring. And in stopping the menstrual cycles from occurring, that may be very practical for athletes and for other individuals, but it's been shown, there's a big black box warning on the drug, that it affects bones negatively. So this is really critical, especially in teen years or for women as they're getting closer to menopause, because they don't have time to rebuild bone before they hit menopause. And then thirdly, shared with me by my daughter, who is studying social work, is the young people that are going through sex changes. And so this is something that I wasn't as aware of in the past, but transgendered youth who are either given estrogen or testosterone in doing sex changes, that is so very important that they work closely with their physician and they stay on their hormonal prescriptions that they're given, because all of these hormones will have a really significant impact on their bones. So I encourage you to openly discuss hormones with the people in your life so that you can help them protect and support so that they can have nice, strong bones. Thanks for tuning in. Margaret from ILioGuide.